Arabic Mike is on my channel on YouTube.
Arabic
Mike, yeah.
Arabic Mike.
So I'll tell you what, I'll sit there because the light's better. That's alright. Otherwise we'll be like shadows. I might need a bit more length on that.
You should start with him because he knows Bournemouth better than me.
Oh really?
No way, come on man.
Let's go over here then. So I'll sit here and I'll try and keep them in the front.
I'm gonna talk to you and my eyes are gonna be always in my shield there.
Oh, your shield is there? Oh, nice,
yeah,
okay.
It's fine, I will, my eyes still.
That's fine, you know, yeah. No worries. So that works, isn't it? We're rolling there. I can barely see the screen, but
yeah, we're good.
So, hi, what's your name?
Fahad.
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 And what are you? تتكلم العربية؟
أتكلم عربية.
Okay. أنت من وين؟
أنا من المغرب. Moroccan.
المغرب. Yeah. Morocco. Wow, nice. أي مدينة؟
Marrakech.
Marrakech. I went to Marrakech cool. A couple of years ago. It's a nice place.
Yeah, it's
are you
very
both
cool.
From Morocco?
Nah, I'm Libya.
You're Libya?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Shimal yeah. Afrika.
Shimal Afrika.
Wow. So what are you guys doing here in Bournemouth? Are you studying English or are you students or?
Not anymore.
Nice.
Me, I'm designer.
Doing, you're designer.
Yeah,
nice.
Clothes.
You've
I
got
do
good
clothes.
Style.
Thank you, man. Thank
no,
you.
Really,
appreciate
yeah, I like it.
Man.
That's why I picked you for my
cool.
video.
You're welcome, you man. You're welcome.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. So, what's it like living in the UK? Do you like it here?
Yeah, I love it. Okay. I love it. I got really good experience because it's. I used to live in Marrakech.
Yes.
And Marrakech, I work in the market, you know.
Really? Okay.
I don't study a lot,
yeah.
But I more study in the market.
Okay.
Like how to make stuff,
yeah.
Bags, like
okay.
Like you always meet different people with style, with
yeah.
Clothes. And yeah, with the time I end up like doing clothing.
Amazing.
And in the same time, yeah, I've been just doing making bags, belts,
yeah,
you know, and I grow up in the market, then
wow.
To the end I end up I'm in England.
Amazing. So did you actually work like in the souk,
in
Marrakech,
yeah.
In
yeah,
the main
in the
market
souk. Yeah, in the main
wow.
Market, yeah.
And now you are a designer,
yeah,
in the UK.
Designer. Yeah, I'm a designer, I mean I don't study to be a designer, but I study in different way, you know.
Sure.
Yeah, like natural more, like I do it naturally, like I
yeah.
Buy clothes from second hand.
Yeah, and you make your own clothes with your hands and you
yeah,
do it for real.
Yeah, I buy clothes and
yeah.
I buy fabric and
yeah.
I make a shirt from it. I got like ID from England, you know.
Wow.
Like clothes in and I
yeah.
Just take them there and change the way they look, add Moroccan fabric with them.
Nice.
You know, just sort of do like a mix.
That's so interesting.
Thank you, man.
And like a lot of my audience, they've never been to the UK and they haven't visited. So could you try and summarize what it's like to live in the UK compared with somewhere like Morocco? Because a lot of my audience actually lives in Morocco,
yeah.
In Libya, in Tunisia,
okay.
And in the Middle East. So could you like describe what it's like to be in the UK?
To be in UK is... It's very good place to come and like to come and stay in here a little bit. Like you, for me, I change a lot, you know. When I was in the souk, I was like different. I was more crazy and
okay.
And everything. When I come in here, I'm more calm down.
You relax, yeah,
yeah.
Yeah,
more relaxed. Like I see a lot of different things I don't see in Morocco.
Yeah.
But I try and like to change myself,
sure.
And I change, you know, like.
Yeah.
Now I have like two children, like 6 and 7, little girl and boy.
Okay, so you got a family now.
Yeah, I got family.
Okay.
I'm more like just look after the children.
Yeah, sure.
And, you know.
What would you say? What would you say is the best thing about life in the UK?
The best thing about.
It's hard, isn't it? You
no,
go.
No, it's just.
Actually, too many things here.
And here is a lot of.
It's easier.
No,
yeah.
It's not easy. I didn't say it's easier.
Oh.
But you can make things for you easier if you want to.
Okay.
Yeah.
So there's opportunities. Is
yeah,
that is that what you mean?
So
okay.
Opportunities for anyone.
Yeah.
If anyone you want to have a dream.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Trying to make it for you. That's you can say it's a good place.
A
I
good
don't
place.
Say the best
place. Yeah.
Okay. Amazing.
It's a place to make it.
It's hard, you know.
It's harder there,
it's
so
hard.
There's good
they
opportunities.
Have to
yeah.
Survive while you're there, you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fahad and Abdu, could you teach me like a couple of Moroccan phrases which you would hear in Morocco, but not like in formal Arabic?
In formal Arabic, okay.
So can you teach me some lahja maghribiya?
Lahja maghribiya. I will search for you. I wanna like just eat tajin.
Tangine.
Tajin.
Okay, go for it. Yeah.
Tajin.
Yeah,
بغيت ناكل طاجين باللحم. والبرقوق.
Nice. In Moroccan, how do you say I want?
بغيت.
بغيت. So بغيت.
ناكل.
ناكل.
ناكل طاجين باللحم والبرقوق
yeah.
Okay.
It's quite hard. So let me try that. بغيت ناكل
طاجين
بال
لحم
والبرقوق okay
البرقوق.
Which yeah. is prawns amazing
yeah.
okay that's yeah. cool thank you so much
yeah you're welcome
I appreciate that
مشيت العمرة أيوة قعدت تخبيت شديت غرفة أيوة بالكرة قلت لك أيوة كلمة غرفة أيوة